This week I'm going to go over a project that I've been working on. It's a little template I've been creating for Phaser 2D. Phaser 2D is a HTML5 library for creating 2D games. And I have this code up on GitHub that I've been working on, and I use it for the base of a lot of my games. It's just, you know, a little template for you to start off with a lot of basic examples of things you'll have in some basic games, like loader screens, menu screens with options, short little animations that you can click on, and you have physics with collision detection, gravity, you can click on objects that make sounds, and you have a, if we go back out here to the menu, an info screen. And all of this is free and open source up on GitHub. There should be a link in the description. My username on GitHub is MetalX1000. So if you go to github.com/MetalX1000 and you check my repositories, it's called Phaser Game Template, I believe is what I called it, Phaser 2D Game Template. It'll be in there. And so this week I'm going to be giving you an overview of that. So this is just a little intro. Be sure to click on the annotation for the full playlist to see a more of an overview and a quick look at the code. This is something for people who are already familiar with Phaser 2D to give you something to start off with. If you've never used Phaser 2D before, I suggest starting off on something simple. But when you're creating a game, a lot of things are going to be repetitive. Load screens, menu screens, everything on here is easily customizable and just gives you something to start off with so you don't have to write that basic code every time you go to create a new project. And then next week I'll show you some project I've created with this and give you links to those in the source code. So again, I thank you for watching. Be sure to click on the annotation. It'll bring you to the full playlist with the other videos that have more of an overview of this project. And as always, I thank you for watching. Please visit filmsbychris.com. That's just Chris with a K. There should be a link in the description. And as always, I hope that you have a great day.